I've been with council for 4 years now, and I finished my studies last week and I became qualified as a diesel mechanic with council. The things I've worked on are from light vehicles to small plant, all the way up to your graders and everything in between. I could go from servicing brakes, checking tyres, changing lights, to knocking pins out of buckets on a loader, or doing a full engine rebuild. My apprenticeship through council was great. I had the support from everyone and I got to learn off 8 tradesmen. One in particular, Scott, taught me how to rebuild engines. It would be my dad, maybe interested in becoming a mechanic. He's a heavy diesel fitter himself. And when he went away to work overseas, there was no one to fix cars at home, so I thought I'd pick up the tools myself. I picked up the tools as a young girl and pretty much carried it all the way through high school. After high school, I applied for the apprenticeship with council, and 4 years later, I've become the first fully qualified female diesel fitter through council. I would say to anyone thinking of applying for an apprenticeship through council is to just do it. There's so much to learn and it's a great opportunity.